In a world filled with Georgia peach tea, one man drinks it and plays Fallout with no HUD and no Pip-Boy. And if I hadn't had that peach tea, I would have coughed all the fuck over myself when I did that.
I know what sound ducks make when you approach them in the park. They go, fuck, 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 fuck. And then they slowly work away from you. Because they're very upset that you're coming near to them.
Do, 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 do,
do,
do, do, do,
do,
do.
Les empreintes mnémoniques sont faites. L'Institut n'a pas pu s'empêcher de poser un ultime verrou de sécurité.
Nice. Full clear without stopping the dance. I like it.
Listen to the paintings being made.
Oh yeah, because I was fucking pounding on my keyboard so hard that the fucking camera was shaking.
You're in trouble, you're in trouble, everybody's in trouble, you're in trouble, you're in trouble, gooble gobble, gooble gobble.
A klee gobble gobble. How do turkeys really sound? They're like, right? That's how they kind of sound.
Lake, it haunts me still. Going toward the hotel light. How I see it, what a sight. Is there gold or is there dogs? Who can say against this fog?
Oh, god damn it. I'm losing my mind. Oh, no, fuck! I'm just checking out my burger itself here.
Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait, it couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
No, they never said their names.
It's way big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? He had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West...
Fudge is chocolate. Chocolate? Chocolate? Oh no! Chocolate! Everybody get in line. Pile up. It's fine. Oh. God damn it, Preston. Preston disliked that. Shit! God damn it, Preston fucking Garvey! He really, really disliked that.
Uranium fields.
out so I can see him.
Yay!
Okay. Now I am in two parts. Hello!
Duel, what is your favorite Skittle? Starburst, Jelly Beans, Runts, and Mike and Ike flavor. I like the pink Skittles in the Tropical Pack, the yellow Starburst in the Tropical Pack. I like the licorice jelly beans and the kiwi jelly beans and the fresh pear jelly beans. I feel like of the Runts, the strawberry one is the only one.
You're doing great, buddy. You're good enough.
You're smart enough. And doggone it, people like you.
This time I'm ready. He's not gonna die either. That's how he is forever now. Aye. The fucking haunting of the burning Protectron, man. Look at this shit.
Protect and serve.
I bet when it goes down, it crashes into me. Oh! That's exactly what happened, too! Oh my god!
There may be an exploding mole rat here in a second, so let's see if we can handle that. There he is. Oh, here's a short pipe bolt action rifle. Which doesn't really work with the thing that we're talking about. Hey, do you want a rifle? Oh, shit! I guess not. Holy shit! That's not how men are supposed to die!
Yay! Aww. Billy, get out of here. this is my platform, goddammit!
At least had, I'm sorry, the way that ghoul died was really funny. He was just like... And then he fell off the edge. He died like a Monty Python character.
Can do nothing while I regenerate my AP.
Ah, it worked immediately. Oh! And notice I'm nowhere near where it started, too.
There we go. Goodbye. Holy fuck, he survived by doing a catch to me. That bastard.
Alright, sit down right here and wait for one whole day in this chair. Oh! God damn! Do you want to get ants? Because that is how you get ants.
What in the hell is happening? Quantum Rad Roach! Quantum Rad Roach! No, probably not. Oh, shit! What did we learn? A valuable lesson, no doubt, about humility.
Shithead. Yes! Follow me, you fuckface! I will blast your ass there! Oh my motherfucking god. I double fucking dare you to stand there some more. That's it. It's over for you. You don't know how to get to heaven? I will fucking jam your ass all the way to heaven. You want to find it? It's over here. You ready for that? Oh, you want to battle me now? All right, come on then. Let's do it. Fuck you. I hope you stay lost. I hope you get eaten by the fucking world eater. I don't give a shit about you anymore. Son of a bitch. Please help me. I'm so close to paradise. Okay, yeah, just follow me. Just hold on to my fucking tail.
Oh, you went flying. That is fun stuff. And these guys detected me? What shit? Oh, now you fucked up. Oh, no, I fucked up. Oh, god damn it.
What the fuck?
I twacked out. I did take Jet right before he died.
We can go straight to it. So what the hell's going on here? I think this kid is giving a swirly to this kid. And the bubblegum and the lunch money on the ground is what's going on here. It's a bully bear. Bully bear. Okay. What, am I paralyzed? What the hell did he use on me? Huh. Can't get up. That's some shit I've never had happen to me before. I guess homeboy's got some fucking perks on him that I didn't know about.
Oh, hold on a second. Please, let's do this. This is too perfect not to do.
Yeah, right in the pit, bitch! Suck it! Dead!
Oh, that's pretty fucking good.
Boy.
Once today.
You know what that was, don't you? That was the fucking vertebrate. It was going to explode. Ow, you cock-sucking, cunting, fucking furball son of a bitch. Why can't you just jump on? Why do you have to use your claws? You annihilate my stomach, seriously, every time. My stomach is, like, covered in fucking cuts now. Because of this fucking animal, and I don't know what it is that she wants. I mean, I do know what she wants. She wants me to let her outside. But, fuck, just meow or something. You don't need to leap on my fucking stomach and put your fucking hand knives into my guts. Out of goddamn nowhere. Well, that makes sense to me. But you know my feelings about it being synth. Yes? Azura, what are you trying to achieve here? Oh, she's looking at the cursor.
How much for the full boy?
You want something, friend?
No.
Show them your eyes, your green screened eyes.
Alright, let's give you that.
Steaks in the middle. The beans.
Let's look up the feet here. This is what really matters.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mo, mo, mo. Mo, mo, mo. Yeah? Yeah. And the throat. Throat, too. Okay. Yeah, good. Like it. Very well done. Sorry, did you want to go somewhere? You can't. You're trapped in the hard pat land. You've fallen into the hard pat vortex, the heavy petting land. Okay. Hey, baby.
Did not survive. Where are you going?
Where are you fucking going? Okay, bye. Oh, no. Bonk. I think bad things have happened to this DLC already.
There's no sentry bot here. Hey, dumbass. You're a robot. Okay, see you later. Where the fuck is everybody? This is so confusing. Nice. You see me kick that... Nice, look at that shit.
I kicked the gun. It went right into the box. Now we've got permanent spinning box. Check it out. That's amazing.
We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
He's just got that fucking sunken eye. I haven't taken care of himself in a long time.
Hey, see that big blimp?
Crawled through a tunnel with a flamethrower, look. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Travis, you are giving me endless joy today.
I'm a farmer. And what I farm is pain.
Sean.
Yep, he's still here. And the base, he's still trying to learn how to pitch, and his father's lab coat regenerated, so that's interesting. Don't worry, Sean, you'll get it, buddy. One day. We brought him home, we put him back in his crib. But apparently he's never going to learn how to play baseball, despite this pitching machine firing baseballs at him continuously for the last, like, 6 days.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow.
Magazine. Sorry. What? No sudden moves? No sudden moves? No sudden moves? No sudden... No sudden moves! Not going to work.
Whoa, holy shit.
Yo, now I'm a dragon born.
Surprise. Oh my god, he shot it out of the air. Holy shit. I'm not even mad. Oh, you fucking asshole. You guys saw what just happened there, right? I'll tell you what didn't happen. She didn't blow all four of my arms and legs off with her shotgun.
What the fuck is two rad scorpions doing in front of my fucking house? Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, that fucking frustrates the shit out of me.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck? What? You know what you could have done? You could have had an army of giant fucking robots swarm the strip and then make sure he couldn't leave. If you just had that army, you could have done that. You fucking terrorist asshole. You creepy fucking fascist looking son of a...
Just out there night chopping. God damn it, it fell into the fucking water.
You're fat, you're ugly, and it's time you and your crazy bitch said goodbye.
Holes? She fucking ashed him, man.
Okay, hold on a second. I gotta watch him.
Bruce?
Oh! Yay! He clipped through the fucking building to get him. Oh, that's so good. Wow.
Yeah, yeah, willpower. Oh.
You think I could do this for 1 second in real life? No fucking way.
Oh, goddamn. Parthenax just fell out of the fucking sky. I hit him that hard, apparently.
Guess what, though? He's also gonna lie there forever now. Because those bones don't go away.
Jesus, he's not even melting. He's just there like this. Oh, shit. What's this skeleton flopping around over here? This couldn't be Parthenax, could it? Hello!
Oh, what the fuck?
Yep, his skeleton is haunting me now.
He's, like, following you places?
Yep, his skeleton is haunting me.
The that ghost of Parthenax.
That is amazing.
Well,
he just fell out of the sky right now?
Yep. I come out of the house, he falls out of the sky. He's probably done it several times. Oh, yes. Ooh.
And boom. Oh, God damn it.
Look at this dumbass Brahmin trying to eat his food from inside the building. You stupid, Mr. Brahmin. You stupid. You smart. You dumb, though.
Kimmy Gibbler. Old Longfellow's that old, he remembers that show.
Lion head shot on that guy.
She's mopping, not a settlement, with a synth mop.
Relax your bladder.
Oh neck. My god.
Hey.
The floor drops on a hinge to another part and then it skis on this side. So it's a dog Yay! Thank you, B4DRC.
Holy shit.
He's straight. Yeah, I'm leading the Minutemen now. You want to join? I'll give you a gun.
Jesus Christ. Oh, wow.
Later, dudes.